engineering organizations face increasingly intense pressure from their competition, customers, and more. These companies seek to improve product quality, increase revenues, minimize operational inefficiencies, and bring new products to market before their peers. To accomplish these goals and stay ahead of their competition, many companies are pursuing engineering transformation initiatives. Engineering transformation is a powerful strategy of increasing efficiency and productivity. But while engineering executives recognize the need for these improvements, they are also wary of the risks that can accompany them. Engineering transformation involves changes to a company's technology, processes, and people. Changes that can be seriously disruptive if they aren't implemented properly. But many organizations are able to reap the benefits of engineering transformation with relatively few issues. So how can innovative companies implement these changes while minimizing potential problems? Lifecycle Insights 2023 Engineering Transformation Study contains crucial insight for organizations seeking guidance for successfully implementing engineering transformation initiatives. According to the study, the companies that got the most value from their engineering transformation efforts shared several traits, and those whose initiatives were less successful also shared traits. The study found organizations that set the most impactful and far-reaching goals benefited the most and experienced the fewest setbacks. The study also revealed that the top performers experienced only half as many difficulties as their peers. Many organizations have successfully improved their design and engineering outcomes through engineering transformation. Download the report today from Lifecycle Insights to learn more.